Off and trotting, Battenberg's out fast with No Drama Please. The favorite from the inside gets away well. Hudson River unhurried early here with Tricks and Stones getting involved now. Third on the outside. End of the first turn. Hudson River is going to settle in fourth there. Cheap Tricks is fifth on the inside. Divine Spirit going up sixth on the outside. Then it's Memo seventh from the second tier, followed by Reign of Honor. And at the back, it's Galaxton on the outside and Lucius Verinus and Bordonia is the 11th and last, 28-3. Off the turn across the back stretch, and No Drama Please, and Tietrich calls the shots here. Battenberg pockets up second with Hudson River a loose third. Tricks and Stones is fourth on the cones. Cheap Tricks is next in line fifth, followed by Divine Spirit sixth. Reign of Honor goes to the outside, fishes for cover. Then it's Memo on the inside and Galaxton on the outside. And at the rear, it's Lucius Farinas and Bordonia trading strides. 57-3, 29 seconds in that second quarter. Good rating here by Tietrich. No Drama Please in front. Hudson River goes in attack mode now second. As they hit the far turn, Battenberg is third on the inside. Tricks and Stones second over position, fourth. Cheap Tricks on the inside, fifth. Divine Spirit sixth on the outside. Reign of Honor seventh on the outside. And then it's Memo dropping back with Galaxton on the outside and Bordonia. And from the rear of the field, Lucius Farinas has to pass them all. At three quarters, it's No Drama Please, and they're three wide, 126, well rated here. No Drama Please, kicks clear by three or four. Cheap Tricks with Late Trot on the inside. Battenberg is full out, and Tricks and Stones is on the outside and going to rally. And Reign of Honor from well back is trotting a storm. No Drama Please, and Reign of Honor, a powerful rally. And then Tricks and Stones, and then close. Cheap Tricks was right there with No Drama Please. And Battenberg, 154 and T and 2, 154 and 2. What a rally from Reign of Honor.